So, Gagan, throughout the downtown tour, you talk about streetscaping.
Mm-hmm.
What exactly is streetscaping? Are we sitting in streetscaping?
So we are sitting in streetscaping. That's a great question. Streetscaping is a really broad term that encompasses so many different aspects. So it can really refer to anything. Like we're looking down on Colborne Street right now, and it can include, you know, the different types of benches that you have up that we're actually sitting on.
Yeah, and we're actually outside the Y building.
We are.
And this is some recent streetscaping that's mm-hmm. been done downtown. And this is, I think, a very good example of what streetscaping yeah. can be and what it is. And so with the downtown renewal, because all the roads are going to be all ripped up to redo all the infrastructure,
mm-hmm.
this gives us a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to do, doesn't have to be necessarily what this is, but this is streetscaping, and we're going to see it throughout our downtown, because when you pull up the road,
mm-hmm.
then you might as well redo the sidewalk, you might as well rethink what you're putting back in.
Exactly. So it can include things like, what type of sidewalk are you putting in? Are we going to put in bricks? Is it going to be interlocking streets? Is that what we're going to be yep. doing? Or
it's going to be a narrow sidewalk, a wide sidewalk.
Exactly. Right? So the width of the sidewalk, is it going to be all concrete? Are we going to do different colors? Are we going to be doing, you know, extended wider sidewalks to allow for more pedestrians to travel? Are we going to yep. do wider lanes?
Are we going to have these kinds of light standards? We can go to a different yeah. kind of light standard.
Exactly. Right? Yeah, the different types of trees as well. So, you know, something that we hear is that trees, obviously, they add a lot of greenery and a lot of uniqueness to downtown. Yep. But one thing is that they also add shade, which yep. makes it a lot more pleasant for folks who are walking down the street when they're shopping.
Or even where we are right now. I mean, there's this lovely landscaping here. You can't yep. see it, but to our right is this beautiful grass.
Yeah.
Yeah. I feel like I'm in a savanna.
Yeah.
But that's what it does. I mean, a streetscape, it creates the atmosphere for mm-hmm. your downtown, right? Mm-hmm. The feel. And that's what we're looking for. It's going to be, what's the theme going to be?
Yeah.
Because once you have a theme, then the streetscaping follows.
Yeah,
right?
For sure.
I think that's a large part of it.
So when we are soliciting feedback from the community, you know, one of the questions we're going to be asking is, what type of streetscaping do you want to see? And with that question, what we really mean is, when you're standing on Dalhousie Street or on Colborne Street, what is your vision for the street? What do you see? Do you want to see more trees? Do you want to see different types of benches?
But don't forget the theme. So it could be, do you want to emphasize the history of the downtown, which would be a different look?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to emphasize the fact that we're now, a forward-looking progressive downtown? For example, the Y building behind us. I mean, many people don't like the Y building, but it does make a statement about our future.
Mm-hmm.
And so should the streetscaping use that as the theme? Or
yeah.
should it be a combination? That's why, you know, I really find it exciting when you think of what the potential this has to transform our downtown.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Yeah.
What's the timeline to complete this project?
Yeah, that's a great question. So for environmental assessments such as these, it really varies depending on the complexity of the project, whether you're going to be ripping up all the infrastructure and putting in brand new infrastructure, or if you're just going to be doing intermittent upgrades. That, as well as the different types of studies that are legislated by the provincial government, those play factors, and as well the number of public information centers you're expected and required to hold. So for this project, for downtown streetscaping specifically, we're going to be doing two public information centers between now and next year. And the actual expected timelines, notwithstanding any major delays, we're expecting the EA to be completed around the end of 2021 or the beginning of 2022.
Right. And Councillor Wall, what do you hope people will do?
I want people to be involved. I want this to be a discussion with the community. We are at the start of this project. It is a big project and there's a long way to go. So have your voices heard. Let us know. Contact the office. If you can't make it to the public information session, you can always send in your emails or you can call. Let's hear from you.